The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to prefer the fragrances of musk and oud more than all other fragrances. Zadul Ma'ad. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, with regards to the fragrances of musk and oud, he used to hold them more dear and beloved than all the other fragrances. Narrated in Zadul Ma'ad. His illustrious majesty sallallahu alaihi wasallam also used to apply fragrance to his blessed head. Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu says that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that three things should not be refused, returned: a pillow, fragrance, itr oil, and milk. Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu says that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that three things should not be refused, returned: a pillow, fragrance, itr oil, and milk. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with regards to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's beloved and beautiful sunnahs, give us the tawfiq ability to practice upon them. Ameen.